When we build, let us think that we build forever. Let us think that a time is to come when those stones will be held sacred, and that men will say, "See, this our fathers did for us." John Ruskin. In 1922, the Chicago Tribune announced an international contest to design the most beautiful office building in the world for their new Michigan Avenue headquarters. Entries poured in from around the globe, but it was the design from a New York firm that unanimously won the contest. The vision of architects John Howells and Raymond Hood began construction in the spring of 1923. Stones and bricks from the world's great structures, including the Alamo, the Great Wall of China, and Lincoln's tomb, were incorporated into the building's base. Forged with steel, concrete, and Indiana limestone, the Neo-Gothic skyscraper of Howells and Hood would soar 36 stories into the Chicago sky and would be crowned with flying buttresses, spires, and gargoyles at its top. The Tribune Tower has become one of Chicago's most recognized and beloved landmarks, and remains to this day the iconic and indelible signature of Howells and Hood. It's been 90 years since construction first began, and now the Tribune Tower awaits its latest addition, an exciting new restaurant that's coming to Michigan Avenue. From the people that brought you some of Chicago's favorite establishments comes a restaurant worthy of the magnificent mile. Known for our great food, great drinks, and great people, Bottleneck Management brings you Chicago's next great place.